actually looking forward to keeping Rosy here tonight?
Of course, most definitely. I can't wait to see Blake doing his thing. He's a very talented man, Mr. Blake Harrison. I've seen little bits and bobs. I saw a play he did in Trafalgar Studios a couple of years ago where he wasn't his comedy self. And he's very, very good. I think it will take a few people by surprise. Just because, as you say, he's more known for his comedy side. But he can do it all. He can do it all.
Of course, I mean, how important is it to support and celebrate independent cinema, particularly here in the UK?
So important. There's so many great things that come out of independent cinema. And I think sometimes they can kind of fall by the wayside because they're not as big and the advertising isn't as big. But you find some really lovely, like, hidden gems if you start going to independent films and the like.
What are you working on yourself at the moment? Where are we going to see you next?
I'm not working on anything at the moment. Just auditioning again. I spent a bit of time across the pond in America. Shot a pilot out there that then didn't go any further. So now I'm back in England and just trying it, seeing what happens.
What would be your ideal role? I mean, what kind of things would you like to be doing?
I don't know. I get asked that question a fair amount, and in all honesty, I just want to act. I know that sounds really sad, but I love all aspects of drama and comedy and theatre and film and TV. I love all of it, so just any good project would be nice.
Are you excited to see the second Inbetweeners movie? Obviously, you're not involved yourself, but I'm excited to be watching it as a fan, I guess.
Definitely, absolutely. I always said when the show was on and the film came out that it was a bit sad how much of a fan I was of our own show. Not because of me, but because it's brilliantly written and obviously the boys are great and it's very funny. So now I can officially enjoy it as a fan and not feel guilty when I say how great it is.